Hey kings and queens, welcome back to my YouTube channel. If you guys don't know who I am by now, my name is Zeus Antonio, and I have a special guest with me today, and her name is Yanni Loya. Ayanna. If you guys can't tell from the title of this video, my niece does my makeup challenge. Okay, so with that being said, let's jump right into it. Alright, so what do you want to do first? Let me look at your shoe.
We have to do this.
So what is that?
Facial spray.
Okay. So you're trying to get my... you can spray?
I'm scared.
Okay, spray it.
I'm sorry.
You can spray it from a distance, you know. Okay, I think that's enough.
Thank you, sir. Yeah. This smells good.
Alright. Alright, so you're the makeup artist. What you want to do next? You tell me. You tell me what you want to conceal. Do whatever. Which foundation do you want to use? You could test it out. Pour some out, test it on my skin. And put some on your hand a little bit. Don't overdo it. Yeah, and then try it on my skin and see how you like it.
I'm just gonna use this.
You put it on my beard?
No, your beard is down here.
You think that color in it? Mm-hmm. So if you feel like you want to use that one, then use it all. You probably might have to get more to get my whole face.
You know this is so much.
You need to finish blending this out. Look at my nose.
I'm sorry. I'm new at this,
okay?
What you want to do next?
I don't know. We're gonna do this extra concept.
It's supposed to get it.
I don't know.
Go ahead, what you want to put on next? You want to do whatever you want to put on.
Yes, do. You have some more eyelashes on, so you don't need no skin.
We have blush, we have highlight, we have bronzer.
I don't know what any of that is. I am a kid.
Okay, do you want to do my eyebrows?
Sure.
We have an eyebrow pencil. That's what you can use.
I'm not good at it.
Wow. That's all you gonna put on my face?
No, I wanna do eyeshadow.
These colors.
I wanna do a brownish color, but I don't know.
Say yeah. You look on point. Oops, it's really mad. You probably need it, huh? Lip gloss on top of it or something, but. Y'all see my little blushy there?
Do you realize you're talking to a mirror and not a camera?
I'm looking at the camera, too.
Yeah, tell them what this look is. What would you call this look?
A party look. I don't know.
I'm going out tonight like this.
If somebody actually compliments that, I'm telling you right now. If you don't say that I did it, I will smack you.
All right, guys. So this video has come to an end. I want to thank my niece Ayanna for joining me and being in my video. If you like this look, you know, give it a thumbs up. Comment down below. And until next time, peace out.